So when he was cornered, Sushil Shinde went and apologized for his Saffron Terror comment. Everyone's asking. A ploy to avoid a washout of the budget session, irrespective of the move, it's a controversy he could have avoided. 30 days after he made the controversial Saffron Terror remark and 14 hours before the parliament session, Home Minister Sushil Kumar Shinde has finally given in, finally expressing his regret.
हमारे पास ये रिपोर्ट आ गई है इन्वेस्टिगेशन में ये भारतीय जनता पार्टी हो या आरएसएस के हो उनके जो ट्रेनिंग कैंप्स है वो हिंदू टेररिज्म बढ़ाने का काम देख रहे हैं.
Exactly a month after triggering a massive controversy, Sushil Kumar Shinde giving in to the BJP's demand.
In a most unambiguous statement released at his residence, the Union Home Minister says that there is absolutely no basis to link the organizations mentioned in his speech at Jaipur with terrorism. Clearly, not only expressing regret towards Bharatiya Janata Party and the Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh, but also chewing his words in the most comprehensive manner possible.
But he has chosen to do it now on the eve of parliament session. We hope that with this regret, the session of parliament session will go smoothly.
A defiant home minister has been facing an all-out attack from the BJP since making the controversial statement during the Congress Chintan Shivir in Jaipur on 20th of January. But his regret coming a few hours after the BJP came firing on all cylinders a day ahead of the all-important budget session.
अगर हम आतंकवादी संगठन हैं और आतंकी शिविर चलाते हैं तो मुझे नेता प्रतिपक्ष रहने का कोई अधिकार नहीं है. भारतीय जनता पार्टी के सांसदों को सदन में बैठने का कोई अधिकार नहीं है. फिर गृहमंत्री को हमारे ऊपर एक आतंकवादियों के खिलाफ जो कार्रवाई की जाती है वो करनी चाहिए.
हिंदुस्तान का गृह मंत्री स्वीकार करता है कि इस देश का एक बड़ा राजनीतिक दल टेररिस्ट ट्रेनिंग कैंप चलाता है. पाकिस्तान को एक तर्क देने का एक नैतिक भी आधार देने का काम अगर किसी ने किया है तो वो इस देश के गृह मंत्री ने किया है.
But with the government brokering a temporary peace with an aggressive opposition just in the nick of time, the much anticipated budget session is expected to see a smooth start. Bureau Report, Times Now.